Hello, this is Miss Southern Belle with a little tune and flowers for your mothers out there for Easter. Happy Easter, my mommy and mothers. Happy Easter to all of you one. I hope you're having a great Easter and getting all some good fun. Happy Easter to all you mothers out there. I hope you're having a good one. I hope you're having some fun. Happy Easter to all those mothers out there. I give you these beautiful flowers for Easter, Mommy. And I hope you have a great Easter and many more. And I hope you enjoy your Easter day. Happy Easter, Mother. I love you so much. And you have a good day, and your heart, I love your heart and what you've done for me all my life when I was a little child, and you took such good care of me. Thank you, Mom, for all the things you did for me from the time I was born and I'm here. Happy Easter, Mother. I love you so much, Mom. You have a great Easter. I wish I could be there to share this Easter with you, but I can't. But since I'm out far away from you, but I still want to wish you a happy Easter. Happy Easter, Mom. Take care, and I love you so much, Mama. You take care of yourself, okay? And I'll see you next time. Bye. Hey, Pops, happy Easter. I sure am going to miss you this Easter. I hope you have a good one. I've learned so much from you, Father. I learned how to man my house. I learned how to be a great daughter. If it wasn't for you, Pops, I wouldn't be here today. You're one of the highest contributors of this whole thing. So I just wanted to tell you, Daddy, I really appreciate everything you've done for me my whole life, providing for me good foods and a good provider you were for our family and all. I just wanted to tell you, Dad, I really love you, and I want to wish you a happy Easter so much. You know, I really miss you, and I wish I could just put my arms around you and give you a big old hug. I miss those big old Daddy hugs and sitting in your lap, although now I'm too big, I'm a grown woman and everything. But I wanted to tell you this, Dad. This Easter is going to be rough, but I just wanted to tell you, Daddy, I love you. And I wanted to wish you a happy Easter. And I know you're really having a rough time sometimes out there by yourself, wherever you are. And this is my way of saying I miss you so much, Daddy. And I love you, and I'm glad you took care of me, and I'm glad you were my daddy. Happy Easter, Daddy. I love you. Hey, sis. This is your sister. I just thought I'd tell you how much I love you, and all the things you did for me is so important. So, sister, I wanted to tell you I really love you so much, and I want to wish you a happy Easter this Easter Sunday, because you are such a wonderful sister. I don't know what I'd do without you. All the cool things you do for me and all the things that you do and send to me. And I just wanted to tell you, my sister, I love you so much, and I want to wish you a happy Easter, sis. I love you so much, sister. Even though you tried to push me around and you were a little rough with me when I was growing up, I still love you no matter what. But we had some good times, you and me. We have a great run, and we still hang out together and talk. So thanks for being such a great sister and being a sparkle in my life, because you are my hero. I don't know what I'd do without you, sis. So I just wanted to tell you how much I love you, and I want to wish you a happy Easter, sister. I love you so much, sister. Have a great Easter Sunday with your family and all, and I miss you, and hugs and kisses. Bye. Happy Easter, sis. Hey, brother. I just wanted to tell you how much I miss you this Easter, and I just wanted to tell you happy Easter. I know that we're going through some rough times and everything, but I also wanted to let you know how much I love you, that you've been in my life and how much you put me through. You were the one that taught me how to drive. You had so many patient. You are very patient. You're a great big brother, and I love you so much for all the things you did for me. I just wanted to wish you a happy Easter, and I love you so very much, and I'm glad you were in my life. And I just wanted you to know that I always have some parts of you in my life, some of my little crazy habits I have. It's telling jokes with a, you know, with a straight face and everything. Some of the things you taught me were so important as a brother. So I just wanted to wish my brother a happy Easter and tell you how much I love you. And I hope you have a great Easter this Easter Sunday. And You remember that. I love you so much. And I think you're the greatest brother in the whole world. And don't you forget that. You hear me? I love you, brother. Bye.
Hi, friends. I just thought I'd come on here and wish you guys a happy Easter. And I hope everybody has a great Easter this Easter Sunday. And this happy Easter is to all my buddies and friends everywhere in the world. Happy Easter. Thanks for watching. And I hope everybody has a great Easter. And I love you guys. So take care of yourself this Easter. And remember, I love all of y'all. And I hope everything good for you and good wishes. And have a great Easter and enjoy your Easter Sunday. And keep your faith as a mustard seed. Bye.